Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we'll be talking about cytochrome P450 enzymes. Please hit like and subscribe if you're excited for what's ahead. Let's get started. Firstly, what on earth is CYP450? Well, they're a family of membrane-bound heme proteins mainly found in the endoplasmic reticulum and mitochondria of liver cells. Their function is to metabolize xenobiotics, in other words, metabolize foreign chemicals or drugs so they are ready for excretion. Let's say, for instance, you ingested a pill. Along the gastrointestinal tract, the pill is broken down into smaller substrates and absorbed into the bloodstream. Whenever these substrates come into contact with CYP450 enzymes, they are biotransformed through oxidation. These enzymes unmask or add polar functional groups. This results in a metabolite that is more water-soluble, enabling it to be easily excreted through the kidneys. CYP450 enzymes perform phase 1 reactions of metabolism. Here is a simple formula of the metabolic reaction. Here is a more complex cycle showing the steps to achieve biotransformation. But don't worry, over the next few minutes, I'm going to simplify it for you. Remember in the beginning I said CYP450 enzymes were a heme protein? So basically this means this enzyme has an iron cation in the ferric state. To begin the phase 1 reaction, a CYP450 enzyme drug complex is formed. This complex is then reduced with the presence of NADPH, meaning the iron has gained an electron from NADPH. This then results in a ferrous complex and NADP+. Then an oxygen molecule reacts, oxidizing Fe2+ to form Fe3+, producing Fe3+ O2- drug complex. Then NADPH is required and is oxidized, transferring its electron to the oxygen atom. Another two hydrogen atoms interact and form water with one of the oxygen molecules from the complex. Lastly, the enzyme separates as favorable conformations have formed between the drug and oxygen. The CYP450 enzyme has separated in its default ferric state and a polar functional group, i.e. hydroxyl, has been added to the drug. This means it's more water soluble and can be excreted via the kidneys. Thank you for watching. Remember to hit subscribe and the like button for more great content. Come on, what are you waiting for?